Well, three people were taken to the hospital after a crash on Island Pond Road in Springfield yesterday. Take a look at these photos that were shared to social media. You can see that black car right there, heavily damaged. And then that red truck right there with some minor damage to the front of it. Officials say one person had to be rescued and the three people taken to the hospital are being treated for non-life-threatening injuries.